Are you ready to go back to school?
Yes, we are.
So what must we do to stay safe from COVID-19?
Wear a mask, cover my nose and mouth, and bring an extra one just in case.
Wash your hands with soap and water for 20 seconds.
Stay apart, no hugging or sharing items.
And what should we do if we want to sneeze or cough?
Do it in your elbow. Bend and cough, bend and sneeze.
If we do these things, we can all be back in school and stay safe.
A message from the Global Partnership for Education, the Ministry of Education, and UNICEF.